very beautiful little state park. I'm in the picnic area. Beautiful day. Thanksgiving weekend. Thanksgiving's tomorrow. I'm very surprised that this campground is not crowded. Very pretty park. Beautiful day. That is the wave pool over there. Gonna go to the cabins. I'm sorry, the campground. The cabins are actually this way too. You can also rent cabins out here. They're new. This is the campsite. Let's see how busy they are. Being Thanksgiving week. Too busy. Not too busy. Let's see. Get down this end over here. It might be pretty. Yeah, they got a few campers out here. Family loves to come out here. My kids love to come out here. Dump station. This is the pool area. Very cool. Look at all the lilies. Very cool looking view. Let's see how the pool looks out of season. Well, they have the gate locked, so I can't go in and show you, but I guarantee you it is empty. I don't know if you can see that. So yeah, I'm gonna make my way up to the boat launch, try to get a little drone footage. Bayou Segnette State Park, West We Go, Louisiana. Okay, we are entering the cabin area. You can rent a cabin out here. I think they sleep like 8 to 10 people. They're actually floating cabins. They're on pontoons. So I'm gonna say they have 10 cabins out here. Let's see. Yep, cabin 9, and that's the last one, cabin 10. Okay, here we are at the boat launch. Where you get the good old fishing going on here, buddy.
so pretty out here.
So pretty.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash that like button, leave a comment, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, go on and do so. And I'll see you on the next one.